Your hero is badly wounded.
Inexperienced in helming a navy?
And need I remind you that I have my sights set on territory unreachable by land as I pursue the king's assassin?
The entire fleet will be ready to sail in 10 days.
Very well, but I haven't time to wait. When the remainder of the fleet is finished, meet me with the rest of the army on the other side of the Hellespont.
Okay, so we have the naval mission. Alexander is bringing his all navy all the time. His fashion tips, yeah. He's bringing his fashion tips to Persia.
One ship at a time?
One ship at a time.
My lord, we have fallen foul of the entire Persian navy.
Row hard, men of Greece. We'll break through this Persian gauntlet. Here they come. Ready your arrows.
I open the door for great power.
Sail directly toward those three Persian ships.
But we'll be skewered like pigs, Alexander.
Don't worry, these guys don't seem terribly bright. Which way is their ship again? I don't know, I'm not seeing it this way. Should we even turn around and look? No, no, this way.
Avoid that catapult shot! Full speed!
That is the most confusing skill of all time. Hey, help, 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 I guess!
They can even row in air.
Just having a blast. Oh my god! They're miming like they're in a bus!
Sail to safety, friends. I will take this boat into battle.
Gods be with you, Alexander!
Persian slaves! If you value your lives, you will row this vessel in the name of Greece!
We're fucked!
I'm going to talk to my next four minutes.
Well, they're safe.
Form up! Ram on my command!
They stopped fighting the second we're off the ship! What the fuck? He's like, okay, he's gone. Opportunity to give a fuck. Oh no, are they close?
Now!
Oh man, that's awesome.
Okay, we're up to 81. Do we have any more versions to kill?